Oakland City leaders are getting tough on tobacco, specifically flavored tobacco. KPIX 5's Jessica Flores on the new legislation they're proposing this afternoon to keep fewer young people from getting hooked.
Honey, blueberry, grape, countless sweet flavors you'll find in tobacco products. But not for long in Oakland. That's if two council members, Annie Campbell Washington and Larry Reed, have it their way. They want all flavored tobacco products banned, saying the fruity products are eye candy for kids, meant to get them hooked on tobacco.
Probably gives them a little bit more incentive if they're familiar with the flavor and taste of strawberries and vanillas and this and that and blah, blah, blah.
There's already a federal ban on fruity and candy flavored cigarettes. But other products, from vape oils to papers for tobacco, are allowed. The Oakland council members will introduce their legislation banning the flavored products in the city today.
The clerk at this Oakland cigarette shop behind me won't go on camera, but she does tell me off camera that the majority of folks she sees using and buying flavored tobacco products are not young people. She says they're in their 40s and 50s.
Cigarette shop owners say there could be unintended consequences from banning the products.
People with backpacks out on the street selling singles out of backpacks that are not regulated. I mean, that's what's going to happen. A black market is going to exist. Is that the way we want to go?
Berkeley has already banned the sale of flavored tobacco products near schools. In Oakland, Jessica Flores, KPIX 5.